Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I want to say thank you to Sukofindo giving me a chance to continue to this section of the text. I'm Fikara Kitasari, 24 years old. I'm studying at University of Yogyakarta Banda Aceh with bachelor degree on computer science. My biggest achievement is getting scholarship from Toyota and Astra Foundation, Aceh government, and University of Yogyakarta. My organization on campus is faculty organization, computer science organization, and I also have organization outside the campus, namely Cinta Baca Foundation and Gashifa organization. During my education, I was internship at TASPEN at Division of Human Resource and General for 2 months. On early 2017, I was hired at Al Islamic Aceh Hospital. I was the director of the drug warehousing who took responsibility about managing distribution, refiling, and making written report about the drug. At the end 2017, I joined my lecturer project. I was the supervisor who monitoring about the prescription at Zainal Abidin Hospital drugstore. To be honest, what really caught my eyes was the principle of your company, which is similar to principle of my life. I was really impressed with your principle of consumer focus, consistency, integrity, and innovative. That means you have to improve your company every day to be better than yesterday. And I'm also impressed with your ambition goals and clear plan you have for achieving that goals. I would say my greatest strength is passion about learning, leadership, and focusing, because my background education forcing me to continue study each time so I can follow the growing of technology, and of course I have to focus on it. And my gaps is forgetful. So for improve, I always making note about what I have to do every day. With this experience, knowledge, and skill, I believe I'm what Sukofindo looking for. Thank you for the time and consideration.